Welcome back, boys and girls. We got another great story we're going to read today. Gomer the Gassy Goat, a fart-filled tale, written by Hayley Rose, illustrated by Bright Jungle Studios. Now, let's get this story started. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He's a gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. And he likes it. He's a sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. And he makes funny faces when he farts. He's a silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. He makes funny faces, but he always apologizes. He's a classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. Whoa. He likes it. He makes funny faces. He apologizes. And his farts stink. Ew. He's a smelly, classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. He makes funny faces. He apologizes. His farts stink. And he's happy about it. He's a smiley, smelly, classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. He makes funny faces. He apologizes. His farts stink. He's happy about it. And his farts are really loud. He's a noisy, smelly, smelly, classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. He makes funny faces. He apologizes. His farts stink. He's happy about it. His farts are loud. And he wants to find out if you fart. He's a nosy, noisy, smiley, smelly, classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. He makes funny faces. He apologizes. His farts stink. He's happy about it. His farts are loud. He wants to know if you fart. And he even farts doing goat yoga. He's a trendy, bendy, nosy, noisy, smiley, smelly, classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. He makes funny faces. He apologizes. His farts stink. He's happy about it. His farts are loud. He wants to know if you fart. He farts doing goat yoga, and farts make him laugh. He's a giggly, trendy, bendy, nosy, noisy, smiley, smelly, classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the Goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. He makes funny faces. He apologizes. His farts stink. He's happy about it. His farts are loud. He wants to know if you fart. He farts doing goat yoga. His farts make him laugh, and he's very popular. He's a friendly, giggly, trendy, bendy, nosy, noisy, smiley, smelly, classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Gomer the goat has a problem. He farts a lot. He likes it. He makes funny faces. He apologizes. His farts stink. He's happy about it. His farts are loud. He wants to know if you fart. He farts doing goat yoga. His farts make him laugh. He's very popular. And he farts in his pajamas. He's a sleepy, friendly, giggly, trendy, bendy, nosy, noisy, smiley, smelly, classy, silly, sassy, gassy goat. Wow, was that a great story. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.